Everyone to my channel Study Junction, and today we are going to discuss the most important questions for factorization chapter 14. So let's get started. So first of all, I must tell you this is a very important chapter. Methods of common factors you need to know. So these are all examples and it's very important to practice these, and also try these are good for practice. After that, regrouping terms is there. So example third is very important, and from here you can practice as much as you want, but still I am telling you the most important questions on which I am ticking. This is important. After that, from here fourth part is important and fifth part is important. So factorization using identities, I hope you have learned, because in the algebraic identities chapter also you might have learned. So these are all important examples, you need to follow them. After that, factors of the form this, so it's important, it's very very important, because it is splitting method actually. So this exercise is all important. I'm telling you the most important questions from it direct. So from here this part and this part is very important, also this part, and from here this part and this part, these are all important. Now division of algebraic expressions. So this is simple division. So this is very important. So division to aapko pakki aani hi chahiye, ye to aayegi exam mein. It's very important, it's very important. From here you can practice as much, but this one is very important part. This one is important. The long parts are very important from this chapter. This and this part. See, this example question 5 is all important. Isme sare important questions hai aapke liye. Can you find the error? Bahut hi achhi exercise hai, but ye aapko sare karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Main questions aap kar sakte hain jo aapko lagte hain. To jaise ek type iski kar lo, ek type iski, and kuch aap iske kar lo, and some from this. So what we have discussed, you can read this, but it's not very important, it's a wastage of time. So ye aapko pata hona chahiye, this you need to know. Basically you will know, because you have studied it in earlier classes. So this was it about this video. I've told you the most important questions from chapter 14, factorization. Hope you like this video, and if you like this, please press the like icon, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and also share this channel with your friends, and also share this video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.